This is Crash TV.
Welcome to Crash TV, bringing you all the news from Criterion Games. We're at episode 13, so what could possibly go wrong? Okay, so we're going to have a recap on what's happening in Burnout Paradise. I'm going to be checking up with Doug on an event that he went to in Russia. Craig's going to take us on Sergeant Sullivan's Stunt Run Boot Camp. We've got a massive announcement coming to you from about new content coming in 2009. And at the end of the show, if we've got time, I'll be taking on Jez's Road Rules versus Guns Challenge. Anyway, bit of a recap on what's been happening lately. Say, recently we announced the Burnout Paradise Party Pack that's coming to you in 2009. Also, we announced that in February 2009 we're releasing Burnout Paradise The Ultimate Box, which will be coming out for PS3, Xbox and PC. This will have all the updates that you know, so Codename Cagney, the Bikes Pack, Burnout Party Pack as well included, the whole lot. So there's all that coming, and also we just gave you an update on some new downloadable premium content that's coming in 2009 with the release of the Legendary Cars Pack. We've got another exciting pack to tell you about later on in the show, but let's go take a look at what Doug's been doing in Russia.
So I just got back from 4 days in Moscow, where I was at an event called iGromir, which is their big gaming show. About 70,000 people turned up in -2 degrees Celsius to see Burnout Paradise The Ultimate Box on PC. They were loving it. We had it set up on about 10 PCs and they were just stacked all day. So, you know, a big shout out to the guys at EA Russia. Great job, and looking forward to seeing all the customers in Russia online with us in February.
Okay, so that was the word from Doug and the massive event that he attended in Russia. Okay, so now what we're going to do is head over to see Craig, who's going to take us through Sergeant Sullivan's Stunt Run Boot Camp. I'm never going to get this. This is the definitive guide to Stunt Run from the master himself.
Crash TV Spotlight.
Turn hut! My name is Sergeant Sullivan, and I'm here to show you maggots how to score big time in Stunt Run. Stunt Run is all about performing stunts, driving dangerously, and building big combos. If your timer pie reaches red, your combo will be over. The mission will also fail if you crash.
Points!
Your score is displayed here. You will get points for boosting, drifting, airtime, smashing barriers, driving in reverse, e-braking, spinning. Use multipliers to increase your score. You will get multipliers for airtime, barrel rolling your car, breaking a billboard, flat spins, super jumps. Any or all of these stunts can be mixed together for maximum effect.
Tips!
When driving, use your boost sparingly. This is about control, soldier, not speed. Hit gas stations for boost. Remember, you will not repeat stunts.
Airtime!
Airtime is your friend. Jump, soldier, jump! Jumps in a row equal maximum points. Find your route. You can jump off anything. Jump backwards for reverse airtime.
Barrel roll!
Barrel rolls. Find a split ramp and commit. Barrel rolls are everywhere if you are brave enough. Tuck and roll, soldier. Tuck and roll. Double barrel rolls. The biggest of the multipliers. The bravest of the few.
Flat spins!
Flat spin equals speed plus e-brake. Drive fast, brake hard.
Tactical position!
Stunt run, know your terrain, soldier. Quarry! Dam! South Bay Expressway! Naval Yard! Turn hut!
Course!
Use the correct equipment! Jansen! P-12! R! Turbo! Roadster! G-T! Flame! Remember, recruits, practice makes perfect! I'll see you in the Millionaires Club! Report to CriterionGames.com for full-length training video.
2 weeks ago, we told you all about Burnout Paradise Party that's coming in 2009. Last week, we showed you the 88 Special, which is going to be part of our Legendary Cars premium downloadable content pack. This week, we're so pleased to announce Burnout Toy Cars. Check out this screenshot. We'll post more information up on the site and bring you up to date with more of it on the podcast soon. Next week, we're going to tell you about another downloadable pack that's coming in 2009, which will change Burnout Paradise once again. If you remember last week, Jez left me with the challenge of doing a road rule whilst reading out a tongue twister. Well, we had a massive mailbag and we selected the most evil possible tongue twister you could possibly imagine. The rules are, I've got to do a stunt run, how am I going to do a road rule if this is the case? I've got to do a road rule. And, I've got to read out the tongue twister. And if I can survive the road rule, beat the road rule time, and get the tongue twister right, I'm not doing very well here, Joel. person that submitted the tongue twister gets some cool Burnout swag, and I don't get gunged. Okay, so regular viewers of the podcast might remember that last week Jez left me with a wonderful challenge before he went off on holiday. The challenge is, I must beat a road rule time whilst reciting a tongue twister sent in by a viewer. If I fail in this task, I get gunged. If I succeed, however, I get away scot-free and our viewer gets a whole heap of Burnout swag. So Professor Follett, what's the challenge?
Yes. To keep it official, we chose one of the 64 roads at random out of a hat. Mm-hmm. You'll be racing on Hall Avenue in Harbour Town.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And the car has been chosen is the Annihilator Phoenix. Yeah, it's a tricky little car. The actual road, the actual tongue twister is sent in by DBC9MX Junior, and it reads, "The ragged roadster raced the rascal Raijin round the railway tracks whilst looking forward to the party pack."
Okay.
Good luck with that one, Symes.
I think I'm going to need it. Okay, so the ragged roadster raced the rascal Raijin round the railway tracks whilst looking forward to the party pack. The ragged roadster raced the rascal Raijin round the railway tracks whilst looking forward to the party pack.
Nice.
The ragged roadster raced the rascal Raijin round the railway tracks whilst looking forward to the party pack. The ragged roadster raced the rascal Raijin round the railway tracks whilst looking forward to... Thank you very much! Oh! In your face, Jess. Wow. Okay, so survive that one. Right, so the best way we can pay back Jez for that one is to steal some stuff from his desk. So what we're going to do is we're going to send DBC9MX Jr. this wonderful Burnout mouse mat that was from Jez's desk, and also this delightful Criterion Games Burnout bag as well. There you go. Big announcement, toys. Podcast 13. Lucky for some. There we go. Oh, crap. Hey, oh. Joel.
Mailbag at CriterionGames.com. Mail us at Criterion Games, Onslow House, Onslow Street, Guildford, Surrey, GU1 4TN in the UK.